it was stumbled upon by another. An intuitive program, initially created to investigate certain aspects of the human psyche.
We'll be right back. different kinds of dancing, a waltz, a rumba, a foxtrot, a frog, all the other perfectly legitimate forms of dancing. But the universe does this. But the important thing to understand is what the sannyasi, the shramana, the man who goes outside the pave, everybody must work. Everybody must belong.
Yeah. when these people arrived in these alternate dimensions, they arrived there to find that these realms were inhabited by other beings. And these similarities are very interesting because it points to the notion that perhaps these are more than just psychedelic hallucinations.
This reality no longer exists.
is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room, you can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. My truth, that you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison.
Thank you.
archangels.
We'll be right back. change the way you look at things. The things you look at change. The day